All of these respiratory viruses circulate at some level year-round, but they tend to surge in the fall and winter months. COVID remains with us, but because so many of us have been infected or vaccinated, we have something in our community called herd immunity, which protects us against really severe waves of COVID. The best way to protect yourself against these viruses is to get vaccinated. The new COVID vaccine is recommended for anyone who wants it, who's 6 months and above. It is based on one of the Omicron variants that was circulating late in the pandemic. This vaccine also covers the other relatives that seem to be emerging from it. The flu vaccine is also recommended for anyone age 6 months and above. And recently we've learned that even people with egg allergies can safely get this vaccine. It's safe to get both vaccines at the same time, but you may want to get one shot in one arm and another shot in the other arm. The difference between COVID and the flu, both infect via the same routes through small and large droplets, sometimes through contact, and can cause very similar symptoms. Both can make you very tired, fatigued, can give you a sore throat, runny nose, and so it's difficult to distinguish. When you need to know, take a test. RSV is another respiratory virus that affects children, especially very young children, most severely, but it can also affect the elderly, those with a weakened immune system. For adults age 60 and above, there is a new FDA-approved vaccine. Talk to your doctor to see if it's right for you. For children 8 months and younger, as old as 19 months, there's a shot available. It's called nirsevimab, and it's covered under many of the publicly funded programs for vaccines, as well as through private insurers. Get vaccinated. It will help protect you against severe illness. If you haven't yet been vaccinated, it's not too late. Wash your hands, cover your cough, wear a mask if you feel inclined, stay home when you're sick, stay away from others when they are ill.